everyone. I am Miss Lori, and I'm here at the Kingsville Public Library, and we are talking about our summer reading program, Tales and Tales. So we have lots of cool things that are planned for all of you, and I want to kind of give you a little bit of a rundown. So we start everything off. Our official start for summer reading is actually June 14th, but on June 12th, we have one of our summer Saturdays that are planned. So we have some really cool things that are planned. Now, you have to remember, for our summer Saturdays especially, we have limited space. We are still social distancing people a little bit, but the summer Saturdays will be held outside. So we do have 5 of those, limited capacity. So if you see something you're interested in, please go online or call or stop into the library, because we're here to get you registered for this programming. So for our summer reading, again, it starts June 14th and it lasts for 10 weeks. So it will go through August 21st. Each week we have a different theme, and with the different themes, there's lots of cool things that are happening. So I wanted to let you know our outdoor story time will be starting on the 16th of June, and it will be our outdoor story time, and it will be out here by the gazebo, kind of at the end of the parking lot. So we will be having people out here, and that is birth to about age 5, but you know, anyone's welcome to kind of sit in on it, and it's included families type things, so everyone will kind of be in their own little pod areas, so that way we can all enjoy the activities. And that is from 11 to 11:45. So that is one of the things that we have going on. So every Wednesday from 11 to 11:45 is our outdoor story time. And the only week that we're not doing it is our week of July 12th through the 16th, because that 14th we are actually going to be having our summer camp. So we will not have our outdoor story time at that, in that week. So I wanted to let you know that. We do have 3 reading lists, and we made it kind of easy for you. We have the baby to pre-K, which will always be yellow. So if you're looking them up online for our recommended reading list, we kind of base them on, obviously, Tales and Tales, some kind of tie into that. So we have a recommended reading list that will change up every week for 10 weeks. And so that's 300 books that we have kind of lined up for you. And we have our first chapter, which, like I said, is nature tales. So each week of the 10 weeks will have a different theme. So of the nature tales, we have some cool things that are planned for you. For the next level, remember the first one was baby to pre-K. The next level is actually kindergarten through 5th grade, and that will be on green. So your recommended reading list will be on green. We will have some of these inside the library and in the vestibule, so you can pick them up here at the library, or you can view them online, however you choose to do. And for our 6th grade to 12th grade, we actually have a blue reading list. So the adult is white and the kids are all different colors. So that way, hopefully that'll keep everybody organized, you know, get into it the first couple weeks. But then after that, you'll kind of know what color you're looking for your recommended reading list. And we do have some pictures on there just to kind of give you an idea of what you might be looking for and where you're looking for it at. So those are our reading list, and we have that ready for you. We also have these cool trackers. So this one is for our K through 5. So our ones that are ready for summer reading, we have some cool activities in here. We'll have our prize wheel here at the library. So as you do activities and as you read for an hour, you'll be eligible for spins. We'll have our prize wheel in the front of the library, and you can try and win yourself some cool prizes. So we've been gathering prizes and getting things ready for you. The library will be all decorated up and lots of cool things to look forward to. We also have our 6th through 12th grade. So this is our Tales and Tales. Our reading, our tracker is, this one is blue, this one is green, just so you can kind of keep track with that as well. And so you'll have your tracker. So, you know, the first week again for that is nature. So we'll have some different activities that'll be going. I just wanted to give the older kids an idea that what some of the things. On Monday, we're going to be sharing the Monday menu with the adults just because some of their activities will kind of cross over into our activities. So we'll have our Monday menu that'll post. And then on Tuesday will be an adult trivia in the morning, and in the evening will be our teen trivia. So we'll have that posting. We'll have our check it outs on Wednesday. On Thursday is Thoughtful Thursday for the adults and Teen Thoughts for our teens. And on Friday is our cinematic suggestions. So we're gonna be having movies in the park. We're gonna have movies starting in June. At the end of June, we'll have our Fantastic Beast and Where to Find Them. And we have a cool event that's going to be happening surrounding that. And then in July, we'll have the movie Babe. And in August, we will have the movie Tom and Jerry. So lots of fun things to look forward to. We do have some teen events that are gonna be happening. We are going to be doing some soap carving in June, and we are also going to be doing some rock painting in July, and some pay it forward type thing where you can come and actually make some cool crafts for pets. You can make one to take home, but you can also make one that we can donate maybe to the APL or to a bird rescue or to the people that help the cats, the feral cats and things like that. So we're gonna have some different activities that we actually pay it forward. So just wanted to put that out there. All kinds of cool things, some chalk events. All right, so in the month of July, we have our summer reading camp, and that will be K through 5, and we are going to be doing all kinds of cool things all week. We're gonna have Jungle Terry, we're gonna have a magician. We have lots of cool things planned for you. So again, you can stop into the library and we'll put everything online, or you can go right to our site and you can, you know, enroll online. You don't even have to stop in, or you can call and say, hey, can you get me signed up for this? And we can do that as well. So there's lots of fun things planned here at the library, from babies all the way up through, and we hope to see you. It's been a long time since we've seen people here at the library, and we're really excited to do some programming and have everybody come and see us. So remember, space is limited, and you want to make sure that you check things out online. And also for the story times, the outdoor story times, we will have, say it's a rainy day and, you know, instead of being out here in the rain, what we will do is we're going to read our stories on our 91.5 our station, radio station. So you'll be able to hear the stories from your car radio, so you can stay in your car and listen to the stories. So we'll be reading those and having those on that site. So lots of fun things, exciting things happening here at the Kingsville Public Library, and we hope to see you guys real soon. Bye, everyone.